I'm here at VITU in Geneva, and I'm very pleased to be joined by Andrei Kucheryavy, Chairman of Study Group 11 on Protocol and Testing Specifications. Andrei, welcome, and thank you very much indeed for joining us here today.
Thank you very much.
So I'd like to ask you a few questions. Could you please explain to our viewers the role of Study Group 11 and what are some of the main achievements from the last study period?
Study Group 11 is one of the important study group of International Telecommunication Union standardization sector. During WTCA, the responsibilities of Study Group 11 was detailed, and we can see that our responsibilities now is, first of all, signaling and protocol requirements, including IMT 2020, the testing specification for all types of network services and equipment. And last little role of Study Group 11 is counterfeiting of IST devices and combating counterfeited of devices stolen. So about the achievements of Study Group 11 over last study period. First of all, of course, is the main recommendations which regarding to signaling system. To signaling system, modern signaling system, there are a couple of recommendations for software-defined network. Now, software-defined network architecture is will be used for most important new technologies for IMT 2020, for tactile internet, for augmented reality, and so on. The next very big achievements, in my opinion, this is the established conformity assessment steering committee. Before it, there is no committee which can collaborate with another standardization body on certification scheme. Today we have a good progress on this work, and we will hope that not so long, and we will establish the ITU / IEC certification scheme. So during last study period, we established new questions. As I said previously, now one of the most important activity of our study group is counterfeiting and mobile device theft. This work was started during last study period, before WTCA, and on WTCA with direction of investigation was approved. The second point is very important too. This is not a typical problem, but problem is very big. This is the voice over long-term evolution and video over from long-term evolution systems. There is no good decision up to now. We're working together with European Telecommunication Standards Institute, Technical Committee INT, together on this problem, and preparing some draft of recommendation, and it's a good base for our next step during this study period. The following is, of course, is a very interesting point. We prepared and we developed and approved a new recommendation about internet measurement speed. It's very important because this is the objective method for acceptable to all for measurement of internet speed. And some organization achievements. First of all, we signed the collaboration agreement with European Standards Institute Technical Commission INT. And the second, we created two regional group from Africa region, and regional group from RCC. RCC at the former Commonwealth of Soviet Union. The regional group is very important in our opinion, because the main goal of this regional group will be developed the recommendations. We have not more recommendations, unfortunately, now from from Africa. We think that we can give more recommendations from RCC to regional groups. I think it's most important achievement during last study period, and as I understood, this is a 3 point: more activity, more new technologies, and more collaboration.
Mm-hmm. And it seems study group 11 is, you know, the leader on conformity and interoperability testing. Can you please explain a little bit more about this work and why it's important for our members?
This is two part of big testing problem. First of all, conformance testing. What we can give from conformance testing? This is the guarantee that the equipment will be work good as separate part. What is the focus of interoperability? Interoperability testing give us the guarantee that all this equipment, all equipment from different vendors will be work together high quality. It's a very big problem from last study period, but study group 11 first time was worked on testing at the 2005, and we have a good experience. And during last study period, many recommendations were developed. The big set of recommendations were developed. And one more problem of interoperability, this is benchmarking testing. Benchmarking testing. What is the benchmarking testing? We sure that after conformance and interoperability testing procedure, the equipment, the services will be work good in operation. But if we can see overload conditions, we need the some another procedure. This procedure is benchmarking. We have the special question on benchmarking, and during last study period, we prepared the big set of recommendation. Today there are many new technologies. Internet of Things. This is the enormous number of terminals. The next point, which is I'm sure, which is very, which will be widely implementation during this study period, this is tactile internet. Tactile internet requests from the network 1 millisecond latency. For example, the existing next generation network requests 100 milliseconds, but it's only for voice. Good quality for voice, the latency should be 100 milliseconds. If we see on the tactile internet, it's 1 millisecond, which is a new methodology of testing. This is the new testing suit, which is a new specification. But we are ready to work on this matter. And so on, augmented reality and so on. Very many new technologies, and it's very interesting.
And speaking of voice, one of the challenges for the industry is ensuring a high quality of voice over LTE networks. I understand your work, your study group is doing some work on this. Can you please explain a bit more?
We're working on this problem together with European Telecommunication Standards Institute, Technical Committee, and because with not only our problem, it's a problem all over the world. Voice over long-term evolution and video over long-term evolution. Unfortunately, during last study period, there are many problems during operation. Now we preparing the set of standards. I'm sure that the vendors and operators will use the standards. The equipment will be good, and this equipment will provide the good high quality in operation. Set of standards is our one set of standards of voice over long-term evolution and voice and video over long-term evolution is one of very important our task to this study period.
Mm-hmm. And another challenge for the industry is counterfeiting of ICTs, and our members have called on ITU to do some work on this. I understand Study Group 11 is doing work on counterfeiting. Can you please explain what kind of work is taking place there?
Well, it's not a new problem. Today we can see how to decision this problem. First time we worked on counterfeit during last study period we prepared the report about what is it counterfeiting, how we can combating with counterfeiting, but now with this new study period, I'm sure that before middle of this study period, we prepared recommendation set on counterfeiting internet IST device, and for combating counterfeiting with IST devices stolen. It's one more big problem for counterfeiting area.
Okay, Andrei, well, I'd like to thank you very much indeed for your time, and I'd like to wish you the best of luck and success for the next study period.
Thank you very much.